sabi, oh. 4 days na ako nagta-travel. Pero masaya naman ako. Kaya naman problema mag-travel, mas may pera ka eh. Nadaan ako sa San Juanico. Tatlong barge to. Ang unang barge sa Allen. Matnug to Allen. Then, Leyte to Surigao. And then, Surigao, ay, Mocas, Iligan to Samis. Yun ang aking ferry. Going to Tipulog na. So, ilang cross-country na ako. Dami ng cross-country, di ba? August 15 sa Europe naman tayo. Iba naman, hindi na ako pwedeng magsando ng ganito. Kaya ako nakakapagsando dahil malamig, mainit sa Pilipinas eh. Pero doon, then doon, sobrang lamig doon. Denmark naman tayo, Germany. Salamat sa buktong at buhay ng Panginoong Hesus Kristo, aking Diyos na sinasamba at hindi ako pinapabayaan. Kahit maraming struggle sa buhay ko, pero andyan ang Diyos lagi. Laging may option. Bibigyan rin ako pera. What if you lose hope? Everybody have a second chances. Everybody has a hope. It depends upon the people who knows what is doing and what's right is wrong. It depends upon you if you're doing something wrong. Face the consequences. Doing something right, you face the reward. Rewards in sacrifice ang mangyayari. That's why. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Sa Akbus and Akbus. You see all my travel. And last one, I go to United Kingdom. I've been transferred. I requesting to my office, Kim Johansen, transfer me in the United Kingdom. And last destination, Canada. After 5 years, I want to go to Canada. My last destination. From now, getting married siguro. It's the right time to have a marriage. So, di wow. See you to another vlog. Get out of 2020.